Animate from Audio is a free online tool from Adobe Express that lets anyone create a fun animated performance in seconds. Choose from a wide selection of characters, backgrounds, and sizes. Then record your voice or upload your dialogue. Character Animator generates your animation in the cloud and creates a video, complete with automatic lip sync, facial features, and arm movements. Animate from Audio is perfect for creating an animated message for social media, friends and family, or whatever other ideas you might have. Adobe Express is an awesome free service that Adobe has, express.adobe.com, where you can use templates or design stuff from scratch, and basically have a lot of great tools at your disposal for making all sorts of custom designs for social media or whatever you want. So we on the Character Animator team wanted to try a little experiment and do a collaboration with our friends at Adobe Express and see if we could find a way to bring easy and simple and fun character animation online. So that's exactly what this is. This is an online tool called Animate from Audio, and it's currently in beta. And basically it allows you to really quickly use your own voice or upload an audio file and create a compelling animated character performance video that you can then use for whatever you want. So the best thing about this is it is a website, and so it is completely open and free to use, and that's for, you know, whether you're on a Chromebook or a phone or a laptop or iPad or whatever, it doesn't matter your computer specs, you should be able to use Animate from Audio. So I'm going to run through a quick demo and show you how it works and kind of point out a few of the features here and there. But let's start off here with the characters. So I've got a bunch of different characters. I have about 40 different characters that I can choose from. And if you've been using Character Animator for a while, you might recognize some of these characters. But if you're new to Character Animator, welcome. And these are some of our fun and favorite characters that we've got. So I'm going to pick this alien character, let's say Finley. And then I'm going to go over to the background section, and I can either select a pre-made background over here, or I could upload my own background, and I'll have some formatting options that allow me to resize it to fit whatever size I have. So for this character, I think maybe this kind of space background looks good for him. And then finally, I've got size options. So depending on where I want to share this or send this, I might pick different destinations. So if I'm going to TikTok, I've got the standard orientation there, Facebook, a bunch of things, and it will automatically change based off of that. For this, I'm just gonna keep this landscape look here. So to give this character a voice, I could either upload an audio file or I can just record it right here, which is what I'm gonna do today. So let's just click record. It's gonna give me a little countdown and we'll begin. Now, this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. Now, I do have the ability to pause at any time if I want to take a short break, think about what the next verse is, or I could cancel, or I could say I'm done. I'm just going to do one more verse, so I'm going to click resume. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground was where I spent most of my days, chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball upside the school, when a couple of guys, they were up to no good, started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle to Bel Air." So now I'll click done, and what that's going to do is process that audio and upload it and do all the animation automatically for me. So there's no webcam in this version. It is all pre-made. So basically what it's going to do is do the pupil movements, do eyebrow movements if applicable to the character, do arm movements if it's applicable to the character, and of course do the mouth lip sync and head movements and all of that stuff. So it will take a little bit of time depending on how much you record. You can record up to 2 minutes of dialogue, and once it finishes, you're going to get a preview of your video. So let's take a look at this. We won't watch the whole thing, but I'll just show you enough to understand what's happening. Now, this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. So this is really cool. I was able to just record something and it's automatically going to do all these motions and lip sync, perfectly synced to all the different words that I'm saying, the pupil movements, the blinks, all of that stuff for this character. And if I want to try a different character, if I say, you know, that's a good start, but let me go back to editing and try something different. Maybe I want to try, you know, Rossini the Wizard instead and a different background. Maybe he would be, I don't know, in this canyon or something like that. I can do that, click preview, it's gonna re-render the whole thing and then give me a new preview to work with. So yeah, it's a really fun, fast, flexible system. And it's really just meant for, you know, getting out a quick message. You wanna put Sam out on social media as an animated character or send a quick message to a friend in a text or an email or something like that. This is a really fun and easy way to do it. So if I'm happy with how everything looks, I could of course trim the video if I wanted to, you know, remove the beginning or end or something like that off of it. But once I'm done, all I have to do is click the download button. And that's going to download the video to your device, and then you've got it to share on social media, email, text, whatever you want. Two quick other things. Number one, you will need a free Adobe ID to sign in to download the video, but almost everyone watching this video probably has one of those already. So if not, it's completely free and easy to sign up and get one of those. And then once you finish, you're going to get this rate quick action thing. So you can tell us what you think about it. So let's say I thought it was pretty good, but you know, there's a few things I could have be better. I want, you know, some additional options or more arm movements or whatever. I can type that in. You can add your email address if you'd like us to be in touch with you if we do make further changes and improvements to this, and then go ahead and submit the rating. And this feedback is going to be incredibly helpful because we are hoping to make this better and better and do more with this kind of concept in the future. So we would love to hear what you think works well and what maybe needs a little bit more improvement. So please, if you have a few minutes, check it out, give it a try, try different characters, try different backgrounds, try uploading your own background into the scene and seeing how that works, try different sizes, all sorts of stuff, and let us know what you think. We would love to hear your feedback, and that's the way that we'll make this better for more people in the future. Again, this is still in beta, so you might run into a few bugs. I've noticed some of the puppets are more responsive than others. We are updating a bunch of them right now, so you may see some changes. Even, you know, hour to hour, the same day, there may be some refinements that are being made. But if you do make something with this, we would love to see it. And the best hashtag to use for this is hashtag animate audio. That's the one that we're following. So if you post stuff on Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, Twitter, anywhere else, that is probably the best place, the best hashtag to use. So myself and the rest of the team can see what you're up to and see what kind of output you all are able to make. But that's it for today. I know this is a pretty short, quick one, but it's a short, fun, quick project too. So check it out and let us know what you think. See you soon.